The world is full of hackers trying to steal your personal data in cyberspace. With data breaches in the news and the Internet of Things bringing countless new payment opportunities online, have you ever asked yourself, is it getting easier for hackers to steal my payment information? Well, if you're tapping to pay in person, paying online, or even at your fridge, tokens make your account information more secure. But what are tokens? And for that matter, how do they work? Tokens convert your account number into a digital credential that can't be stolen or reused. When transactions rely on the account number on your physical card, thieves can try to copy or steal it. But with tokenized transactions, your personal account number is locked away for safekeeping, replaced with a unique digital identifier that can be limited to a specific device, merchant, or transaction type. And since it can only be validated by Visa, a stolen token is about as useful as a stolen car without an engine. It's going nowhere. Thanks to digital tokens, your tokenized payments in-store, in-app, or online can now take place without exposing your actual account information, keeping you and your card number safe from thieves.